cool.
You're mine. They're mine, cheese curls. Go buy your own bag. Y'all want some change? Alrighty, so I switched over to the wizard. Just need to update the text on the stream here. So get rid of that, bring that up. Boop, boop, update that. Wizard, Arganesson, draw wizard. Good to go. Alright. That's right. Gotta play DDO to eat the cheese puffs. It is what it is. Heard that. Jet power. No, wait, that was the afterburner. I wouldn't do that, Titan. Come on now. Can you believe what Titan wants me to do to you? Exactly. Titan wants me to grab you and bring you over here and put you in front of the camera. Why? Where is... He probably is home. Don't pick on Titan. One more spell. I got mass hold monster. What else do I want? Evocation, that's my school, isn't it? Oh my. Poop. Pooping here, pooping there, pooping flying through there. That's horrible, daughter. Get in my way. Titan says, well, at least he's already seen pics of you. Why are you so mean to poor Titan? What game is it? Huh? Town of Salem, Titan. I guess it's a browser-based Java game. That's what she's playing. She said she's waiting for you. Yes, but how many lonely girls are there? Mm-hmm. No, it's mine, Severlin. You can sit and look at it tomorrow you want, we ain't getting none. So, a little bit under 100k to go. I think I've done the change, so I can go pop right back into Spinner.
Hello, we're not that far along.
I'll be there in just a second.
But we're making progress.
I'm just a gimp, that's all.
The Silver Flame are looking into cult activity in the area. Your help would be greatly appreciated.
Hopefully I can get in. I don't know if I've done Lords of Dust yet.
Alright, well.
Yeah, I haven't. Wall's not open yet.
Well, this will get you later.
Need to slot spells. Why would anybody listen to you? That's just silly talk. Oh yeah? What do the dead know anyway? They're dead. Are they undead?
Okay.
Titan wants to adult for me. That's alright, I kid you.
Inquisitor Noman waits for you near the entrance. An irritated scowl on his
face. Novice, stay near me.
Charming is a great form of crowd control.
Ah! Ah!
Oh, come on now, Titan. That's the best part of being an adult. Paying taxes. Giving all of your hard-earned money to the man.
Their souls are friends. However, there may be more of them. We must press on. I shall go this way and dispatch the rest of this filth. You go the other way.
No quiero Taco Bell. Nice, Everlyn. Give me my chips back. No. Go away. Come here. Cheese girl? You want it? You want it? Come get it!
I'll come get Chick-fil-A.
You want the bag? See if I can get back in. What'd you get for stealing my cheese curls? Fuck you. He can have them. You turned it on. Well, not my job. I wasn't in there. Make me put you in a bed. Make me put you over my knee.
You got a ion or something like that. You try it, Guam.
In the center of this room stands a blood-stained altar. What unspeakable acts have been performed there? Scuff marks around the bookshelf on the right, as if it had been moved frequently.
Sunday.
Lies on the ground in the hallway ahead.
16th. Your baby brother turned 7 months today.
As the path leads down, it begins to look more like a dark and sinister temple, and less like
this is gonna be the tricky part. Getting down the stairs. Really? Really, Sheldon? Really. Nope, here goes nothing. Made it through the first staircase. Come on, daughter. And you need to find some people. Get your people, man. If I'll be able to make this trap fall or not. Try it again, I guess, but I'm almost out of pots. No way I'm gonna make that trap hallway by myself. Aren't you glad you got a new alternator and battery? Let's see if that didn't reset it on me. It did. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I should move that someplace inconspicuous as well. How about down here? There we go. Power. Maximize. Enlarge doesn't really help it much. The other one was this one. Heightened. And enlarged. Thirty-three will. So if I can charm him, I can hold him. You forgot to log on Orion, huh? My Moxie exploded. I love it when that happens, it's so much fun. I've got one more person that's switching, and then we can start. Guilty. Did I embarrass my daughter today? I embarrass my daughter every day, Titan. I am a good father. That's what fathers do. They embarrass their children. I embarrassed two of my daughters today. None of my sons. My sons aren't embarrassed. One's 7 months old, the other one's 19 and just doesn't care. And now she's watching the stream. She wants to say hi to Titan. She say hi to Titan. Say hi, Titan. Jet power. Oh, hey, Shoe's daughter.
Inquisitor Noman waits for you near the entrance. Irritated scowl on his face.
Thank you.
Novice, stay near me.
I am awesome. Come on now. Do, Titan.
Their souls are cleansed. However, there may be more of them. We must press on. I shall go this way and dispatch the rest of this filth. You.
Salt Lake City, huh, Titan? Welcome.
Well met.
Hey, Buck, thanks for the host. Probably need to rehost some of my channels too. We have a cleric in here. Looks like it's still hosting. Oh, didn't lose it when I switched.
A novice who accompanied Noman lies on the ground in the hallway ahead.
Yay, remnant. Ooh.
As the path leads down, it begins to look more like a dark and sinister.
Oh, heck no. I gotta make room for that.
Empty warehouse.
Some of these junky things away. Hey Titan, I got me a potion. Potion of wonder. Who's gonna raise me at the bottom? I should shrine.
Voice drifts up from somewhere below. She speaks Noman's name, and the Inquisitor himself replies.
You will do no such thing. The Silver Flame has caused enough trouble. Soon nothing I can say will throw them off the scent. No, you will stay here and see that no one gets by.
I will there's one more set of traps to get through. Of course you can. Plus two upgrade Tome of Skill. Who's building a wall? They're all jesters.
stands next to a strangely confident-looking drow. They seem to be finishing some elaborate and unholy ritual.
What? Surprised I am not who you thought I was? I should have killed you at the start. This is nothing, my friend. A nuisance. The ritual is underway, and the silver flame is powerless to stop it. So pray, shall we continue? Now,
jet power.
Yourselves, my children, give to the glory of our cause. Stand aside! Let my minions kill this filthy.
Jet power. What can I say? Farts happen. There's no safe spot. Only safe spots at the shrine. Impulsive? That's nice. Oh, yeah, I got better. Be good for a cleric though that uses blade barrier. I guess you need to get a mirror of glimmering.
The great power of the spell worries the silver flame. Someone will have to brave its depths for them.
I'm gonna repair real quick and deconstruct some stuff. Only take me a minute since I can de-door or teleport. Not a bad pair of boots. Better out than in. Better to burp and taste than to fart and waste it? Absolutely. My 5-year-old appreciates that saying. You will fail. You will fail miserably. You. Be the first one to be killed. Tasty. Health. Wellness. Next.
You have entered the nether realm of Kyber. A magical barrier built by the silver flame glows on the path ahead.
She was piking. She's always piking. Better to burp and taste it than to fart and waste it.
Dusty remains lie in front of a sealed stone door on the far side of the room.
All right, who put it in the air? Not funny, man. Ooh, a blue mushroom.
Hot stale air. Into the chamber as the stone door slides open.
Ooh, chest. Nope, 20 plus 29 is a failure. That's it. Failure.
The drow here are intently prying dragon shards from the cavern wall.
I am not. That smell. Can't you smell that smell? Smell that surrounds us.
The only way forward is down into Kyber's depths.
Well met.
Hey, Eggumort is hosting me. Awesome. Welcome, Eggumort.
This magic barrier is different. It is flanked by a pair of empty sockets. Flickering torchlight illuminates a curiously well-worn path. This comfortably furnished nook is empty. Whoever lives here must be somewhere deeper in Kyber.
Me neither. Or do I?
The passageway is eerily quiet.
Ah!
I'm a vampire. Okay. Is there a center strip? Bum 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 ba bum 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 ba bum 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 bum. Wanna do the difficult optional? Now, I see our cleric is out of SP. Lightweight. I wonder if I could charm them all. Fine. So, daughter, did you want some cheese puffs? Yeah. Have a bag here. Hurt my gums. Have them. Come get them. Come get them. Alright, put them back. That's ridiculous. Killed by an Autolux.
More oppressive as the path drops deeper into the heart of Kyber. heat and fire, snarling in anger.
She does. She works with me, Titan, at Subway. She makes sandwiches. Daughter's a sandwich maker. You're a sandwich maker. Making the sandwiches. Make me a sandwich, would you? Whisper here, whisper there, whisper in your underwear.
A drow magic barrier bars entry into a massive cavern beyond.
don't know, some kind of browser Java-based game? Maybe. The doctor? The doctor is in. I detoured back so I could shrine. Titan wants to play a game with you. You should tell him what game you're playing. Give him a link to it, since it's a browser game. You're already dead. Hey, how did I get the star back?
In the steps of Kyber, something with the Silver Flame does not want getting out.
You need to go to work at 6:30 tomorrow morning, Titan, huh? You better go to bed soon! It's already, what, 8:45 at night? Mountain. 2 hours behind. I'm going to Pike. That's what Shu does best.
Ahead, a Rakshasa and a company of Drow are arguing over a pile of dragon shards.
So are you. Your mom. Exactly. Don't pick on my...
Oh, shit.
Don't pick on my tub of dub.
Oh, you're so fat. Look how fat.
My tub of dub. Pick up my tubby dubby. Don't pick up my tubby dubby. Leave my kitten alone.
Strange glowing spiders are locked in battle with some kind of spirit made up of pale blue flames.
I know, baby.
The spiders are devouring
the flames. Picking on you.
Absorbing them into their bodies as they attack.
Put her down. Yeah, sure. Trevor, bring her over here.
Sure.
Come on, bring her over. Bring her over. Come on.
You have saved the flame creature from its attack.
Bring her over.
It flickers in a strangely inviting way, as if it wants you to.
Come on.
The spinner of shadow struggles against the weakening bonds, while below her, the spiders consume the last.
Come on, I can see your hand. Wave to the camera. Hi. I have to pick you up, daughter. I have to pick you up and put you on my shoulder. Like a little baby. You want to show them your feet? Feet. Oh, feet. Tickle feet. I'll fix them. Oh, Titan might like that.
One of the Rakshasa's growls.
We will report your glorious release to the world. Now let us leave this place. You must help us release the other demon overlords.
I don't know, why did you leave Pickles sitting in a glove in the fridge?
I will do no such thing. Now that I am free, I have no need for the other overlords. Or for you tedious lords of dust. Not when she awaits me. Now be gone! A burst of blue flame suddenly erupts in front of the demon. The spinner of shadow screams and scuttles back into the darkness. You feel her grasp on you slip as the silver flame guardian speaks.
Hold, demon. You have not escaped yet. Some of the flames
still
burns here.
The silver flame guardian speaks.
We have driven her back, but it will not last. Destroy her spiders. They have consumed the essence of the silver flame that holds her here. If you can light the wards again, she will be imprisoned once more. Quickly now, she returns.
I see your game now, Flame Spirit. You are too weak to battle me yourself, so you use these mortals as pawns. You must have learned something of my ways from our time together. No matter. Let us begin.
The voice of the Silver Flame whispers in your mind.
Many spiders have burrowed underground, yet they can feel the spinner's pain. Hurt her. And drive them up.
You just love to torture your daughter, huh? I don't know, define torture. Is it torture? Oh, whew! I gotta get out of there. Whew. Come sit next to daughter.
A chorus of chittering echoes.
Hey, who's that?
Cries of pain. Spiders crawl out of their hiding places in response to the demon's call.
Turn your light on.
I don't need that.
put this over here for a second.
What are you doing?
Put that over there for a second. Come on,
daughter.
Come on, daughter.
Stop, my shirt's gonna fall down.
Come on, daughter.
Stop, you're gonna drop my computer.
Come on, daughter.
Come on, daughter. Leave me alone.
My computer's gonna fall. Come on.
Once more,
the demon's voice echoes from the shadows above.
Oh. Game unplugged. There we go. Now we've got a daughter. Aww. Oh, bounce her on my knees.
No.
Take her home! Take her home! I will release you. No, I just unplugged it. With your foot. Yep. Yep. Nothing else is broken on my laptop. Yep. Alright. I don't know, probably. It's always fun. You do? Would you like these? You can have them.
A feeling of dread overwhelms you.
What?
Darkness has entered your very soul. The spinner of shadows has returned to the battle.
You want me to collect crystals? How am I supposed to do that and Pike at the same time? No. Uh-oh. Run, Shu, run! Cousin Nikki, huh? Hot Titan. She's already married now. Why would you mention that?
Come for me, my sister.
I thought Syl was collecting all the crystals. Do you need a Dedor to go shrine? I don't know. Oh yeah. I should fix that later. Since you put viruses on it, I know.
The spinner of shadows decides to change tactics.
Arise, my spiders! Destroy the Guardian! Without it, the mortals are lost.
I hit the wrong one. Dang it. Don't be hating. Don't be jealous. You can't do it. You should come sit on my lap and wave to everybody in the camera. That's the normal. See, so it's not that bad. You can come hang out and see everybody. Yeah, but see, there's a lot of people that watch later on YouTube. You can do it. Oh, come on now. Maxie here, Maxie there, Maxie in his underwear. I haven't figured it out myself, daughter. Aww. Dang lag. Oh, the lag is what kept that spell from going off. I had to cast an extra spell to kill him. Jerks. Jet power! She can't be defeated at all. Afterburner. Night. Whose fault's that? Not my fault. I don't know. Whenever it gets here, right? I got it. I got enough to light the last three. I got 12. There are four different characters right now. On two different servers. None of them are TRs.
The last ward ignites, and brilliant light fills the cavern. The spinner of shadows shouts, but it is a shout of triumph, not defeat. Once again, you are held in an irresistible web of force.
Held? Speak for yourself.
She's here. I told her across the worlds, and now she is here.
Where's my chest? Oh, I got held.
Tremble before Loth.
Thank you, Maxie. Bunch of people.
I have, replies the spinner of shadows. The drow brought them to me.
Well met.
Just as you said they would. What shall I do?
Hey, thanks for the host, Seymour Grew.
Leave them, Loth commands. The demon web will soon swallow this place and them along with it. Now, bring me the dragon shards. There is much to do.
Loth's voice fades away. You suddenly find yourself outside the prison, standing before the Silver Flame Guardian.
I've got mail. I'm going to head to the crafting hall real quick to sell and repair, and then we can go do the next one. Yep. It's actually 12 altogether in here. Six of us are ops. Harbor here, harbor there, harbor in my underwear. I can sneeze, yes I can. Ow! Oh yeah. See? But everybody likes to, you know, hear me talk about my underwear. I'm gonna rebuff too if anybody wants an invite. Piccolo? Really? Piccolo's such a sissy. Him and his green skin. Hey, look at that. We're only 25k away from level 18. And we can call it a stream and a night. Titan says you should use a cam. I agree, Titan. But you just heard it. Titan. There's only one Titan.
Are you sure?
Yes. I'm sure there's only one Titan. He's one of the dorkiest, sweetest kids I know. Only one. There can only be one. Name is Titan. Hey, Aggie-Mort. What's happening?
The Gatekeepers of the Special Druid Order are looking for you in the Great Chamber where you battled the Spinner of Shadows.
Gesundheit, daughter. I love you too, daughter. You need a hug. Do you need a hug? My daughter needs a hug. She is amazed. Amazing daughter. I'll throw my brain at you. And a star will go flying to Blue Ball is here. The blue ball is there. Now all I have is a hacky left.
Stop.
What are you gonna do about it? Gonna come beat me up? Hey, Krex. Jet power indeed. Gandalf, huh? Getting a star. dark over here. I stole her kitty. Oh yeah, would you like this? I did steal the kitty. You're gonna go to bed? Who are you babysitting? I think Travis likes you. Well, then Titan has a chance. No, Titan has no chance. No chance for Titan. Afterburner. Extra afterburner. Go to bed. What if I went to work for Turbine? Whenever you are. Better to burp and taste it than to fart and waste it. Aw, now you made poor Titan cry. He really wants a girlfriend, you know. Or any friend. Yes, friend. Come on now, you can people with Titan.
This is unlike anything you have ever seen before. Mountains of stone float in the air, tethered together by huge strands of webbing. Yet these are not barren rocks. You can see signs of life clinging to them. A voice in the distance calls to you.
Take heed, friend.
You're a stranger here, I'm thinking. What brings ye into the demon web? Ye must have come through the rift that she made. The rift to the other world. Perhaps ye have come to mend it. 'Tis no small task. I can aid ye in all this, but it will not be easy. Come with me. We are in the realm of the vile goddess Loth. She and her sister, the Spinner of Shadows, are the source of thy current troubles. 'Twas only possible for me to come here because Loth let her guard slip when the rift opened, and I cannot easily leave the demon web until she slips again. This rift, her sister, the magic shards she's plundered from your world, they are all part of some vast and tangled scheme of Loth's. Closer to my home, Loth now wages war on the kingdom of Cormyr in a little village named Evening Star. This rift and that war are bound together in her plan, and so are you, I suspect. Hark! I sense that she has dropped a guard again, occupied with her sister, most like. I must leave while I can. Find thy way to Evening Star. I will meet ye there. 'Tis a dangerous journey, but... you seem to be accustomed to dangerous journeys.
Elminster departs. The demon web sprawls out before you. Somewhere in this chaotic maze lies the path to the place Elminster called Evening Star. The hunched creatures ahead make some strange and disgusting sounds as they roar. They produce even more disgusting smells.
Good evening. I am piking. You're transferring your characters to Canis Titan. Kill the dretches, kill the dretches, kill the dretches, Clementine. Pike? Indeed. So what's everybody think of U19 up on Lamania? I mean, 33. Doesn't she have some pretty teeth when she yawns, Titan? It's magic. He yawned right when you said yawn. It's love. Love. Hey Max, welcome back. I am funny, not just talking about my looks either.
Ah.
Not sure which way he ran. I gotta figure it out. I gotta reorientate myself. Maybe. Where else would it be sent, daughter?
The spinner of
I look like Patrick Stewart.
In the distance. What will she do now that she is free from her prison in Kyber?
Patrick Stewart, really? What do you think, daughter? Do I look like Patrick Stewart? How could you not know who Patrick Stewart is? Look it up. Apparently I look like a captain. I know, right? I don't think so either. I don't think so either. Could, I suppose. I don't know, do you do things that are important? You make sandwiches, daughter. Right? Right? What a jerk.
Only the strong survive in the demon web, and these stretches were not strong.
You think so, Babyface? Babyface Titan?
Far away in the center of the demon web is a vast structure that can only be Lolth's lair. In the distance, the spinner of shadows scuttles along the demon web, intent on some errand of her own.
Errands here, errands there, errands in Lolth's underwear. Chicks actually dig smooth skin. Think so, Titan? Chicks dig the baby face, the bald head. Still waiting for my grandkids. For what? It'll cost 30 grand. Come on now. It's a lot easier way.
The brood it bore has already consumed the weak and the slow, then dispersed into the demon fragments of
the
forgotten worlds. Lolth's web. This will be the fate of Eberron unless you find.
Just gotta find you the right boy.
It is slowly consuming your home.
That's it. Add some more. Why not? It's fun, you should try it. Oh, really? No. I'm not talking about my looks, daughter. Not too late, you know. That's right. Plenty of time. Like who? Clayton? No. Probably. I know, daughter. I know. I don't know, daughter. Why are you watching my stream? You should be sleeping. Why aren't you sleeping?
On a distant shard of the demon web, Loth greets the Spinner of Shadows.
It is time, my sister. The dragon shards are in place. So let us begin the ritual.
Are you gonna run for president, Titan?
I promise you power beyond imagining. Now join me, sister. Let go of your physical form. And join me. Become greater than you ever were. Become one with Loth.
Loth vanishes with a piercing burst of magical energy. For an instant, you stand transfixed by the strange scene. Then a sudden onslaught of the Spider Queen's servants snaps you back to the situation at hand.
None such thing. Probably. November's coming soon. 2 weeks to go.
You have no way of knowing what new world it leads to. But at least it will take you away from the demon web. You find yourself in a vast cavern of stone deep below the surface. If you are to find Elminster, you must first escape from the vastness of the Underdark.
don't know nothing. I'm invincible. Or at least invisible. You can't see me. They can't see me. Uh-oh. Did they? Me or to somebody else? Nuke 'em all.
The sound of battle has alerted another colony of deadly spiders.
Who are you trying to confuse? Oh. Calling me Shu now instead of Father?
You have stumbled into a group of heavily armed drow. They don't look anything like the drow you've encountered back on Eberron. And they also don't look pleased to see you.
Woohoo! Not a problem. Yeah, one or two more should do it. Greater Dispel removes 1d4 CR per cast until it's gone. Yeah, I don't have it available.
Drow scouts are talking on the ledge above. Perhaps they can lead you up to the surface.
Severlyn! I'll wake him up if I want to. I would do what I want. He looked at me. He's like, you gonna throw that at me? I'm watching you.
A magical portal lies ahead. If the scouts are right, it will take you closer to the surface. The drow patrol you saw before is taking a break on the other side of the ravine ahead. Above, a strange creature spots you.
Surface dwellers down here?
It snaps.
The slavers are growing careless. I shall have to clean up after them.
They do show up as traps disabled. That's the best part.
Thank you.
Okay, that's allowed. Sure.
These corpses appear to have been left behind as food for the local spider population.
Indeed. Spell ward here, spell ward there, spell ward in your underwear.
Two spiders stand guard in front of the gate, almost as if they had been ordered to do so.
Fun. Spell ward.
Once again, you see the now familiar sight of the Drow Surface Patrol. A small but well-guarded Drow outpost lies up ahead. These Drow fought with military precision unheard of on Syndric. Even so, the defender of the outpost is finally dead. You may freely pass through its portal and learn what lies beyond.
Hey, I don't have to do the other ones.
fresh breeze blows down from an opening in the ceiling. You've reached the surface, but not safety. A large group of armed drow guards a cage on the far side of the cavern. The leader of the drow turns to confront you.
More fodder for the slave pits. Seize them!
Villagers in the cage anxiously point to a large lever near the door. From inside the cage calls to you.
Over here! Let us out! Thank the gods, I'd almost given up hope. But where did you come from?
Woohoo! Good job, everyone. That makes level 18 for me. Midnight, gonna call it a night. Once I turn it in.
Who brave the demon web. Some call him the Sage of Shadowdale, others the Great Oversorcerer. If anyone can fathom Loth's plans, Elminster will.
Master Piker. Almost as good as Shu. It works. I'm a professional sucker at whistling.
Dark is growing. Who will cast a light on it?
before the darkness spread.
Your mom. Yeah, you heard me. I said your mom. Sorry. There's better porn out there, you know. Alright, let's buy some level ones. By, oh, I don't know, 910. Buy some level twos. Let's buy 810. Buy some level threes. Yeah, a couple hundred should do it. Level fours. I don't need any of those. Level fives, yeah, a couple hundred should do it. Level six. Level seven. What? Eight. Oh, I want some eights. I should get some nines. I have a scroll or two I want to inscribe. Like the summon monster one is level 9. Flesh to stone. Do I have that in my spell list? What level is that? Eleven, so 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 would be level six. I already have inscribed. Okay. I have teleport inscribed. Symbol of death is inscribed. Level up. Wizard trainer's over here. Take level 18 and call it a night. Concentration, spellcraft, couple imbalance. UMD, UMD. Feet. I don't know what I want for a feat. Improve mental toughness. Spell critical by one. Like it. Warden gains, huh? 1d8. I could take Mordenkainz and Whale. I don't know, maybe I won't take Whale. Trap this hole. Be able to make soul gems. Oh, jet power. Oh, jet power. Oh, I can't go to Meridia. I can go to the bank in Kandurek, though. That's a nice one. Adamantine with an empty red slot. Work those real quick. Yeah, I'm just doing a little cleanup before I call it a night. Make some bound shards. I like how it's capped out at 340, even though they said it was capped out at 400. Can I sing, I put a spell on you? Halloween, huh? I don't know that I'll be streaming on Halloween. Probably be busy with my children. That's a nice daughter. I don't know, we'll see. I doubt that I'll be streaming that Sunday. Or the following Tuesday. Get that checked out, daughter. Up to 91. Still got a little bit of crafting I want to do on this one. I guess this is a mass deconstructing. Only works for shards that are stacks of something. You like cat butt in your face, daughter. That's not what your cat said. And that's the stream. Have a good night, everybody.